Nobody's doing anything.
Alex and Tommy.
You understand what I'm saying? We're just doing whatever the hell we want. And we're going with three people on one side, so we can even reverse the ball from walk.
Oh!
Yeah.
sat there watching when I'm reading all that, not talking. Offensively, you got to get some better moves out there, guys. First of all, you're doing a really good job on the dribble handoff. Set your man up, come in, move without the ball, pin down, screen away. Not getting much on that action.
Okay.
And the defensive move, got to talk. Face cut a few times, rebounds, the big back. Sign your man, put a body on him. You don't run him. Guys, keep playing. What else, guys?
You can't be lazy on your switches because they're face cutting. You can tell they work on that. We switch, they're face cutting. It's always going to be lazy. Hey, this team knows how to play basketball and take advantage of defensive lapses. This shows you, when we talk about defense all summer, how our defense is matched up. This shows the first team. They can kind of get whatever shot they want to, can't they? Because they're switching lanes.
They're reaching that to get the right shot.
5 o'clock.
It's
already 5 o'clock.
Make them guard for defense. Move that ball, flash cut.
We gotta get somebody to fill a top spot. When we break the break, we have just two people on one side, three on the other. So even if we want to get a reversal, then we get a reversal. Does that make sense?
Guys, if you are on the weak side, all of you are fine. We got a guy in here. Two guys over here. Maybe pin down, come up, set up a flare screen, interchange, something. Don't just stand there like this. To do. Wait to see what's going on. What's your man have to do? Nothing. Focus on the ball and help. All right.
You got to take their first block too. They do a better job of riding the guy down. You got to take that block. Makes sense.
Let's start the same way we started. Let's go hammer the first shot. Okay.
Let's go.
Compete, guys.
Thank you.
block.
Yeah.
I Johnson.
Okay.